Project will have at least one group of 10 people committed to planning and organising the 12-month project. Their role will be to observe and record the consequences of drinking or not drinking, the social effects that come with drinking or not drinking, and the chances that you might have missed or not missed due to drinking or not drinking. On one weekend, the group of 10 people will drink as they usually would on the weekend. They'll get together on a Monday or early in the week to record and make comments of the stuff they did get up on the weekend or the opportunities that they gained or missed due to drinking or not drinking. And on the second weekend, alternative weekends, they'll plan a alcohol-free activity weekend. And they'll go and do that, and then on the Monday or early in the week, they'll again talk about the chances that they gained or missed due to drinking or not drinking.
Choices are decisions we make in relation to things that we want in life or that we don't want in life.
The choice of what to eat.
The choice of social company. Ooh.
Choice of employment.
Relationships.
Health.
Family.
What the way? Procrastination.
Respect.
Not
drink.
Drugs.
To look after yourself.
Chances are doors of opportunities. It's up to you to step through them.
Challenge yourself.
Chance to enjoy yourself.
A chance to be involved.
A chance to learn.
A chance to meet new people.
A chance to get your tag lifted.
Don't bother that.
A chance to work in the gardens.
In gardens and touching planting.
And a second chance.
A chance to share your opportunities with other people.
A chance to drive.
Chance to spend your money on what you want.
To improve yourself.
The money will be used to cover activity costs for the group of 10 on their alcohol-free weekends.
We will also plan to get a group of young people into the project who occasionally drink on a weekend, so they can then plan a drink-free weekend, which then they will go out to maybe up to the mountains or on a bike ride to plan, to do a drink-free weekend. Then when they come back, we will then sit down as a group of youths and then review our responsibilities of being responsible adults throughout the course of the programme.
There are 50 people, young people, working on this project in total. They're all regular drinkers, and they'll be drinking less, so it's a good value for money.
If successful, the project has £3,000 match funding, which will support the work. Chances are doors of opportunities. It's up to you to step through them.